It's summer. That means it's time for the beach. And I want to make sure that you and your family have that perfect beach day by having the things that you need. After all, you're dragging that wagon with the umbrella, chairs, and cooler through the sand and carrying things on your back to find that perfect beach spot. But then when you rummage through your things, I forgot something. So in this video, I'm going to share with you my 10 beach bag essentials for that perfect beach day. And you don't want to forget my two favorites. My first essential is a hat clip. The reason for that is because you always have a hat at the beach. And this I got on Amazon. It's just like a key ring. So this will fit on any strap, whether it's a tote bag, beach bag, or a backpack. And opens and closes like that. I chose the design that's a white leaf and it closes like this, but when you open it, it has this claw part. Okay, you can even just use a binder clip, just use something for your hat. So you put it here, okay, it clips on there, and then you close it shut and it holds on to your hat, right? So let's say you're going into the water and you don't want to just lay your hat down on your towel because maybe it's a little bit windy, it'll blow away. So this will hold it tight onto your beach bag. Or you know, maybe you're walking with a whole bunch of stuff and the wind is blowing and so you can't hold your hat for the time being, you could put on the hat clip while you're walking to find your that great beach spot. And by the way, this hat, I mean, I've had this for a long time, it's a little bit frayed, but I love it, and you could take like really cute pictures. Okay, probably have to just fix that part there. My second essential is the powder pouch. And so when my kids were little, all I did was I brought baby powder, you know, in that container, you shake it, and it's perfect for taking out the sand before you go into the car. So whether you have a rental car, your own car, it's great to try to take as much sand off of you as possible, and powder is the best. So I found this where it's in like a bag and you put the talc-free powder in here. I pressed it. So anyway, let's say there's sand, right? Usually on your feet, but you put the sand like this, right? So it's contained versus the powder where I would just shake it like that. And then you brush off the sand. It works perfectly. So that's why it's one of my favorites. Then it comes in this convenient pouch. The pouch has a pouch, okay? There's about four designs, I think. Don't quote me on that, but you could check out the link in the description box. Okay, I'd say that this is the first runner-up for my favorites, because I said I have two. I'll have to say this is one of my kind of runner-ups right now. But anyway, it's a mini fan. Listen, I am always hot, okay? And yeah, sometimes I get hot on the beach, and sometimes there's no breeze, but sometimes there is, but it's not about just you're on the beach. When you're walking to the beach, where you're getting stuff out of the car, putting stuff in the car, maybe you go out to a restaurant after or for lunchtime, then you go back to the beach, right? So I love having mini fans. And so it's just a clip, okay? And you clip it on, oops, you clip it on here like that, okay? And you see where this vent is? You can turn it to whatever direction you want. So let's say you want more air here, or you like want to like straight up your nostrils. Okay, just kidding. And there are, I don't know if you can hear that. There are three different settings, low, medium, and then high. It's amazing. I actually use this when I'm doing housework now during the summer. And yeah, my AC is set to 78, sometimes 77, and I still get warm. And you know, that's just that time of my life, you know, that where I always have a fan with me. So this is amazing. And you know, I think it's subtle enough and it looks decent enough that that's why my husband was like, what is that? I mean, it could look like a brooch, right? So it's discreet enough. Because you've seen those ones where you put around the neck. So if you don't want to be bothered with something around your neck, I think this is okay. And you could put it on your bathing suit strap. And then also, I have a hand fan, but it's different from also holding a hand fan. So it's perfect. Okay, the next one is a cup holder. So the reason for a cup holder, because even though you could put your drink or your can of soda or sparkling water into the sand and it holds it well enough, you know, things move. Sand is shifting, right? And it could spill over, or when you go to pick it up, there's sand on the can and you have to brush it off each time. So something like this protects the can from the sand and you don't have to be wiping it off. This particular one is for the bog bag, and I love it because it's actually sits on the bag and it's elevated from the sand, but there's a place for the cup and it fits the Stanley cup, and then a place for your cell phone or something, maybe. I wouldn't really put my wallet there, but you know, it could be for basically things that would fit this size. And then there are two hooks where you could put your key. So for me, the way I have it in my bag is it sits out, the cup sits out, this sits in the bag, so the keys hang there where I can grab it easily, but it's not exposed outside of the bag. So my beach bag is a bog bag. I will show it in a separate video on how I've organized it, but in this video, I'm just showing you my 10 essentials. Number 5 for my beach bag essentials is a first aid kit. Now this is very popular right now. It's called the Sting Bling. Okay. And it's basically a very pretty container. I love it. And it's thin enough and it feels sturdy enough and it closes actually quite well. And so it has the basics in there. I'll put a picture on where you could see a list of what's in here, but it has the basics, you know, like Band-Aids, some Q-tips, a little bit of a tape there. And then it says, kiss it better. So I've just added, let's say, like packets of some over-the-counter medication that you might need. Like if, for me, especially when the sun is hot, sometimes I get a headache, but I've been using hydration tablets and my headaches are basically almost pretty much gone. But anyway, you can have some types of medication, whatever you have. Maybe you take vitamins in the middle of the day, whatever. Have something like this because, you know, if it's like a major emergency, of course, you're not going to be like looking through this. You're going to call 911 or the lifeguard, right? But for like those small things, if you nick your finger or your kids, you know, get a boo-boo, then that is sufficient. All right, my friends, number 6, a charger. Do not forget a charger. You are all day at the beach, you're taking pictures, maybe you're reading from whatever, you know, a tablet, maybe your phone, maybe you're listening to music. Okay, you need a charger. I don't think I can go through a whole beach day without having a recharge, because let's say you get through the day, but you change quickly or you change into like dinner clothes and you go straight for dinner, which we usually do around the beach area. And so, you know, you want to still have juice. I call it juice for your phone. And that's with a charger. So whatever charger you want, you know, I prefer this one. This has a couple of the different types of cables, you know, because who knows what version of what phone you have. And so it has, you know, different versions there. And then different plugs down here for whether you have USB or lightning, and it even has the I forgot what this is called, the mag I don't know, hold on, let me go check, MagSafe. Okay, or wireless, right, where you just stick your phone onto there. Number 7, face spray or mister. Listen, you're gonna love me for this one. Okay, so this one is a mister. It's rechargeable. And it has a little mirror there, which, you know, you could put on a little bit of lip gloss or whatever you need in the middle of your beach day. And look how cute this is. I think it comes in 2 colors. The other one is pink. So let me try to open this carefully. But you basically put water in here. Okay, so I just put the filtered water that I have. And look at that. Ah. Okay, it's wonderful. It's, you know, you get a lot of sun and you put all the sun protection, and you just might want to have a little bit of a spa moment. Okay, fantastic. Okay, the other one is a face spray. This one is a travel size, which is what, I mean, you can bring a full size if you want. And okay. Yum, yum for your skin. Number eight, a snack box. So you have seen this probably all over social media right now. And no wonder, because it's fantastic. So this is it empty. And I didn't want to fill it up for this particular video, but I might fill it up for when I show you how I actually organize my beach bag. So look for that video. And so when you open it up, it has these same size containers, and you can see it's you know, it's a good height, so you can fit a decent amount in here. And you can even have like two, so one could be for you is kind of more the adult stuff, or maybe if there's allergies, or you want more of like a charcuterie, or you want one to be more sweet and salty or sweet and savory. I mean, you could do all kinds of things, but basically you have eight options. Or you could put, you know, use two for the same type of snack, whatever you want to do. And I like it that it, I love things that snap into place. And it has this handle, right, that you can carry it like that. And then it goes down, right, versus a handle staying up the whole time. It doesn't save space. And then you can see through it. So have a snack box. And this particular one, I recommend. Number eight for my beach bag essentials is a makeup bag for your bathroom supplies. This is my second favorite, okay? Oh, look at that. It's sardines. It's a sardine can, and they have, I think, four or five different colors. I have another color of this in my pool bag. Yes, I separate my beach bag and my pool bag. I'll have a separate video for my pool bag. But look at it, even has like the tab. I love this. It was worth it for me. I mean, you can get cheaper makeup bags, but I really like this in pure olive oil. I love sardines, okay? Sardines to me is a delicacy. I love it. I always enjoy eating. I like the hot sardines in olive oil. Okay, so basically these are bathroom supplies, and I won't go into it this much, but let's say you need a tampon there. I have, let's say, then like a stain remover, you know, so different kinds of wipes, facial wipes, deodorant wipes, body wipes. I have here a travel poopery, and then, oh my gosh, you guys, look at this lip balm, okay? And the lip balm just opens like this, okay? Yum, Coke pina colada, oof, perfect for the beach. And then maybe like you have a little hand lotion. I have makeup remover in case you need that. What else here? Oh, I do have Stallmates and toilet seat covers, because maybe that particular beach, even though there's a flushing toilet, it may not, you know, it may not have toilet seat covers. And then I also have my travel mouthwash. So you can put whatever, but basically it's bathroom supplies. So sometime during the day, you're gonna need to go to the bathroom, you know, at least number one. And you just grab this, just make sure you have what you need, because, you know, that bathroom at that beach may not be stocked. And make sure it's cute. And number 10, it may be obvious, but I just wanna remind you, a wet bag, okay? So this particular one, I mean, you can find wet bags under, you can look under baby wet bags, because there's a lot of options for that. Okay, so it's just, it snaps, so you can put it around whatever bag you want, and it just has a zipper, okay? And it's a lot of space. So this one came with a second one that's smaller that I put in my pool bag. So the reason, you know, your kids will need this, you may need this. Like I said, if you're going somewhere after the beach, you want to have a place to put your bathing suit in, or things spill, you want to have a place to have that and protect it from your other stuff. So my 10 beach bag essentials are: number one, a hat clip; number two, a powder patch or something to take off the sand; number three, a mini fan; four, a cup holder; five, a first aid kit; six, a charger; seven, face spray or mister; eight, a snack box; nine, a makeup bag for your bathroom supplies; and 10, a wet bag. Let me know in the comments below what is your favorite essential that you never go to the beach without. Make sure to watch the next video where I show you how I've organized my beach bag.